Green, green, green.
That was a big twitch. Jeez, that was a big twitch. Whew. Good start. Wow, Alexi's gone. I know I've got the pace on these, not on these guys, but off these guys. A little to separate us in quali. No, no! Must stop saving it. Or must stop needing to save it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Jesus, we take slightly different lines through that corner, matey. Scared the hell out of me. Got to cut out these scary moments. Gee, why is he so? I'm in the wrong gear.
Side.
I swear that guy braked way early.
Hold your line. Stay on the right. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Come on. Let's go faster. We might have a run here. Got a bit of a gat on David. Mm-hmm. just off that curb. David's trying back there. We should go away. How are you doing, Spud? Welcome aboard, mate. Come on, turn. I think I'm catching old Dolgen. That's how you pronounce his name. Fortunately.
Car on your left.
Don't you dare hit me.
Clear on the left.
Damn it. Defend, defend, attack. I hear your pain.
You got a slow car on the right.
Free me. Couldn't find third gear, save me life. Got a bit of a gap on David though. Can breathe for at least one straight. Yeah, I've been doing that tonight. This is not my own cell, I'm ready to move now. Kind of tells you how well it went.
You're now in third.
Oh man.
Come on. Oh dear, this has freaking been a hard work. Hard race so far. Love to gain half a second on this guy in front. Just get me within that punching range. Come on. Definitely closing on the number two car. Bad gear. Wrong gear. Well, I've made it through the first five laps. That was target number one. Come on, turn, you Can't really do that in the Formula Renault. Drive over a curb, it breaks. Old Alexi up the road having a cigar. I see you. Come on, give me a bit more power. Nearly. Might pay for that. Damn it. Come on, give me a good lap. Knows I'm here. Gap behind's grown a little bit. Bad corner. Couldn't get away from the curb. might have run a little bit too wide there. I'm still here.
Oh man.
Damn it. Yeah. Map it. What was I doing there? Let him off on the freaking best chance I had. Oh, it's all gone Pete Tong. And David's going to come in. Get involved. Screwed that up. Ooh, David is close to the wall back there. Thank you. Plenty of time. No need to rush it.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
You got a much better corner than me there. We are going quicker, so pulling away from the guys behind. Okay, that's the easy part. Now I've got to stay here. Damn it! Cheers, matey. Ain't over yet, though. You old git. Go on, go on. No, no, not gonna try it.
You got two left to go.
I thought you might have tried it out of the back straight there.
Okay, you're in second.
Don't know what happened behind, but he's dropped back a bit. Music to my eyes. Just need two PB laps now from here onwards. Pardon me. Come on, one more lap.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
That last lap was terrible. The previous one. Take a little bit out of this lap, just make sure I get it there without doing anything stupid. Oops, whoops, spun back there.
About
two laps of fuel. I've wrecked it here on the last corner before in this sort of situation, so I know not to count my chickens around here. Excuse me whilst I go very slowly around that corner. Oh, that is a good result. Good race, good result. Take that all day long. Car number 14 coming home in second.
There's the flag, it's over. Great job.